All right, Abby, thank you so much. Great report. I also want to take a moment because you're the newest member of the WUSA9 team. Tell us just a little bit about yourself.
Yes, I am here from St. Louis, Missouri at our sister station over there. I've been here for a couple of weeks readjusting to the morning show sleep schedule because it does take a little bit of time to readjust. But I am happy to be here in the DMV area.
We are happy to have you. Welcome to the team.